An international tragedy made headlines on both sides of the Atlantic when Vernon teenager Ashley Wadsworth was murdered just outside London in February after meeting Jack Seppel on an online dating app. In September, Seppel pleaded guilty to her murder after she was found stabbed in his home. He was sentenced to life in prison. Wadsworth family says they want to keep Ashley's name in the public to remind people about violence against women. For Castanet News, I'm John Manchester in Vernon.